not reset these.
What did you just do? What did you just do?
It's because I said something, okay? made it a reality. So these actually hurt stuff pretty hard, then?
They hurt people?
What the fuck? Why does it...
You're letting things get in the way! You probably let that pipe get in the way!
Now
do you not know how
tripwires
work? Oh, there's two turrets, one on each side.
Oh, that's fucking great. Great. Where's... Dang it.
You almost had it.
I know, I'm not used to having 5 slots now. I almost
Oh,
didn't have
you
it.
Better use a health kit. You are getting ballsy.
Well, I realized that it does allow you to go to 1 health, and it stops. So
that's true.
I've been trying to use health kits at 1 health. Because I realize how valuable they are. That's the wrong... Where are all the left elbow macaronis? There we go.
Elbow macaroni.
That's what I call these things, endearingly, of course.
Of course.
Yeah. Bazooks.
Bazooks.
Well, I didn't want to say
the
other one.
Wow.
Yeah, I was just about to.
Oh, you got caught, which is about to be bad for you.
What's caught?
You're caught. You got caught by a security camera.
Oh! Oh shit!
I don't even know what's going on right now.
I'm about to get a lot of buddies, I think. That's what's about to happen. How many can you have?
I think like 3 or 4.
Oh my god, I should just get caught by cameras more often, dude. I could have buddies all the time. All the time. All of my friends are flying robots. Actually, that's probably about half true on this game. Flying robots and a man with no family.
Aww.
My life. Oh, by the way, the only reason I'm here is because my plane crashed. Yeah, my life sucks right now. Whoa! Alright, buddy, fight your other buddies. They're not your buddies anymore. I shocked it. Did you see that? Why isn't it working? It's shockproof, people! That one's invulnerable! I was like, sometimes I just suck with the shocking, but that time I know I got it. Yeah, you know, I feel like we should have elevator music when we're hacking. Like, there's just gotta be something else. It's like,
do,
suddenly,
do,
yeah.
Do, 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 do.
It would add so much.
Okay, yeah. I suck.
I really want to go to the elevator.
I was trying to do Mega Man Legends like town theme, and I butchered it. I'm sorry, anybody who likes Mega Man Legends, I'm the worst.
Well, it's better than most elevator music I hear, which is like slim to none. So
yeah, great. So you have tons of experience,
right? Not really. Actually, I watched a video today. You know, your chances of dying in an elevator are like. Almost nothing.
That's good.
Yeah. Oh shit. Dude, you rock! Okay. But seriously, this guy is shockproof. Like, there's nothing I can do about this.
Dude, what is going on right now? You need to find this camera, man.
I'm not even, like, I don't even have the timer on it anymore. Do I have to kill this thing in order to.
It just ran away.
Okay.
Well, there's the flower you're supposed to get.
Yeah, I see that.
Oh, I just saw it go back.
Right there. Oh, yeah, yeah. Is there one on this side? No, just that side. Whoa, dude, these are some crazy roses. Oh, shit. I really should have got the camera first. What's in here? Let's go in here. It feels safe in here.
Hey, it's a gene bank!
Is that
and
mine?
Look at that! Nope!
It didn't react right away.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Okay. I haven't seen one of those since like the beginning. And I've never hacked one before, so this will be fun.
You're not taking pictures of turrets.
Sometimes I forget I have a camera. Like, I'm sure it happens to most people with film and photography.
You've gotta get those snaps.
I'll get those snaps. You don't even worry about it. Just not right now, because there's too much stuff going on. There's no way I'm gonna have that many side pieces, so I better start zigzagging. Dude, maybe I do have enough side pieces. No, I don't. I'm missing one. Great. Okay. Shit. I need... Oh. It was in my storage. Great. There we go. Alright. Boop! Yeah. Yeah. Dude, this whole area is, like, mine. Like, if I were a bad guy, I would totally hole up here, because I've got all the tech. You know what I mean?
Dude, oh, yeah.
$27, but is it worth getting wasted?
Yes. Hey, you didn't even get that drunk.
Nah, I guess there's normal alcohol in that.
Did you change your jeans?
I'm gonna now.
You don't want the hypnotizer on.
Nope. Yeah, see, I usually push A to bring up this menu when I'm buying jeans, but that's... Oh, yeah, let's get it. That sounds awesome.
That's all you really wanted. Do you have both of those?
I just realized that too.
Shocks on?
Because remember, I was like, I don't even know which one I equipped. I apparently did both.
Just do the plus.
Yeah. What else do I got in here? Yeah, that's what I wanted. Inferno time. All right. I like how I'm just like cyclones. I feel like I'm 5 years old again with my like pistol hand about to sing the Mission Impossible theme. I think everything was taken care of.
Except for that camera.
Can I get in there? Is this a door?
That is no door.
I thought maybe if I.
Good try, though.
Eh, whatever. I was gonna try to sneak around the camera, but whatever. I think my buddy's trapped. You see him?
Yeah, he's,
You're doing great, man. You ride that Ferris wheel.
I'm proud of
you. Ride that Ferris wheel. That inverted... Oh, it's totally a scoop.
Whoa!
Not this time.
Not this time.
It's hacking time. Hacking time. We're hacking here. I hope you like the hacks. We're hacking here. It's time to hack. Hacking all day. Josh, like,
I was digging it, dude.
Gonna hack this camera now.
Yeah.
Hacked. Boom.
Yeah, my bad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sweaty hands.
Story of my life. Go on a date, sweaty hands.
Oh, I thought that machine actually worked. That'd be nice.
Going out for marching band, sweaty hands. Playing video games, sweaty hands.
Ooh, what's that door?
Oh, I'm gonna find out. Leading with the shoddy. Film.
Ooh, that's always nice.
Yeah.
Ooh, another diary. Hey, Miss McClintock.
I always want to read it as Clintlock. I don't know. I feel it's Flintlock.
Whoa! Are we a hero or are we a criminal?
Well, so far...
I want to say we're a hero.
Yeah.
Let's go with that.
Makes I was going to say, so far, we don't really know...
What the fuck? Oh!
Well, he's not going to last long.
I mean, good effort, man. Yeah. I mean, you tried to get us.
Right. And you probably thought all the turrets were yours, so, you know.
Probably.
So who are all these people anyway? Like, are they...
Just dead motherfuckers.
But before they died.
Oh, they're people who lived here.
But, like, some of them are fighting each other, some of them aren't. A lot of them seem crazy.
They're all, like, crazy now.
They still seem to, like, work in packs. Like, can I join a pack? I want to join a pack.
No, man, you're by yourself. Because you've got cool wrist tattoos.
I hear a Big Daddy. That's not a Big Daddy.
Boosh! Oh, wow.
Most of my...
Wow, ooh. Take a picture of... Okay, never mind. Boosh! Dad ass.
That's why I got an A, man.
Fully Very research. Nice!
Yeah. Yeah.
Perfect!
Yeah. Yeah. And now I'm gonna break it. Oh my god, I swing my wrist so much faster.
Achievement,
now.
Get!
Ding! Dude, that crony account's gonna have so many achievements.
Might as well get the last Oh wait, never mind.
You were thinking plasmid.
Yeah, I was thinking plasmid. Health is always nice.
Yep.
Let's be honest.
Yep. I feel like the Eve upgrade is just not worth it.
Well, you don't have enough money for it, so...
Right, but I mean, like, I'm never gonna buy it.
Why?
Well, you can cast spell, or what, plasmids, when you're at, like, a sliver.
Well, yeah, but you're still gonna get, like... It's worth it, man.
Nah.
Okay.
Plus, I realize some of them take so much Eve. You know, like, I'd rather just use, like, Hypnotize Big Daddy almost my whole bar.
Well, that's Hypnotize Big Daddy. It takes a lot to have that kind of a brute on your team.
But what I'm saying is, I could have casted that with a sliver. Just as well.
Alright.
You know what I mean?
It's up to you. I mean, I'm judging, except for a lot.
Except for a lot?
Except for a lot.
No, I feel like I just understand the mechanics of the game, you know? I'm like,
okay.
I don't need the Eve upgrades, because...
We'll see.
You can cast spells whenever. I probably didn't want to go this way, huh?
I mean, you're doing great.
I'm trying to follow this arrow, but it's kind of misleading, and I also want to find that Big Daddy, who seems to be super close now.
Well, hey. There's no more little girls to find in this area.
Oh, you're right. Okay. Well then.
I thought you were going to shoot me in the butt.
Thought about it. I'm not that interested in fighting a Big Daddy. Alright, I think.
Alright, let's go see what this needy lady wants.
She wants to fix all the trees, man.
That's, you know, a good point.
And, by the way, why the fuck would Ryan eliminate the air supply?
Boosh! Aw, he did not stand a chance!
Okay, I really do. I just noticed it does do location.
Hi!
I'll never get tired of that. That's awesome. Like,
yeah. Yeah. And have a good day. I died, but you know, good luck.
That's mine, right? Okay, cool. Yeah. Why do I feel smaller? Okay.
The new Mao.
I'm letting you in now.
Yay!
This is gonna be another crazy person I have to fight and kill. Because she did seem good, but so did some other people.
So did Mr. Peach.
Yeah.
Although, no, I think he always seemed crazy.
He just seemed kind of weird.
Yeah.
Plus, he never showed his face. I don't trust people.
You don't trust a person who doesn't show his face.
Yeah. I one fewer alarm tile and one fewer overload. So that's better than two overloads, right? Yeah, I'll go with that. Smoke.
Nice.
Okay.